destinatem matribus nunc fiuntur gloria vimus lacrima vimusque sed nemonus consolatur aureum Prima.
Thank you. The Erd Tree is close. Only a little further till the foot of the Erd Tree. And the accord is fulfilled. It takes me back. I was born at the foot of the Erd Tree, where Mother gave me my purpose. Though now, everything is lost to me. I have to ascertain for myself the reason for which I live, burned and bodiless.
Bok the Seamster, are you ready to make adjustment? Oh, going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys.
Oh, dear. Yeah, my... I... terribly sorry.
Are you here as a customer?
Nothing that suits your taste, then. Oh, is there anything wrong? Nothing that suits your taste, then.
Thank you.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, I declare mine intent to search the depths of the Golden Order through understanding of the proper way. Our faith, our grace is increased. Those blissful early days of blind belief are long past. My comrades, why must ye falter?
Thank you. You... Please, I can read them. Your fingers, please, your fingers. The fingers I served once prophesied. A tarnished would one day become Elden Lord and restore the Golden Order. Surely you see it too. The gold that enshrouds the heavens. The great tree which begets the pillars of light. Oh, tarnished. Hasten to the foot of the tree. And whatever you might face, the fingers will surely guide you.
Thank you.
spoken echoes of Queen Marika linger here as well. Shall I share them with you? In Marika's own words, hear me, demigods. My children, beloved, make of thyselves that which ye desire. Be it a lord, be it a god. But should ye fail to become aught at all, ye will be forsaken, amounting only to sacrifices.
Is someone there? A customer? Well, how long has it been?
I took you for no matter. Lay out your arm.
Greetings. Are you here for... I need to warn you about something. A little while ago, someone started lurking in the wing on the opposite side of the round table. And I can hear, from all the way over there, the howling and wailing of spirits in fear of a curse. I can even hear the repulsive twisted malice in itself. A plethora of spirits in an unceasing cacophony. I can't even imagine. How much suffering inflicted to who knows how many souls. Not even the grafting caused anything like this to happen. You should keep your distance. I know you're strong, but please.
Have you ever felt the curse? With your whole being, the pox upon life itself, feared and despised by all. The reviled blessing. Apparently not. You are but a lamb, a stranger to defilement, ignorant of your own ignorance. You no longer interest me. I've been long without peace. Don't spoil my quietude.
In search of the Elden Ring.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
The hands of the fell omen shall brook thee no more.